What up, y'all? It's me, Gadiel del Orbe. Y hoy tengo unos cuantos amigos aquí en BuzzFeed y van a probar la mamajuana. Mamajuana es algo sabroso. Tiene miel, ron, también tiene vino. It has a lot of natural herbs. Mamajuana is known to be medicinal and also known to be an aphrodisiac. Tú sabes, para toda esa gente que le gusta majar plátano.
This bottle looks Latino as fuck. This looks like it was born in the Dominican Republic.
I am really nervous because I've never had this before.
I do know that this is a very sacred and special drink. I know because Gadiel's my best friend. He's one of my best friends.
Aww. Whenever Gadiel told me about this, I thought he was saying marijuana. I thought this was going to be a completely different video.
Agregar ron o vino, miel de abeja y pasas.
And then you let it sit for a week and you drink it.
It's supposed to help a guy with
vitality. Aphrodisiac.
Oh, so, no. So, is this gonna make my voice better?
Doesn't matter, you get better sex.
Good God. Smells like happiness.
It doesn't really smell like booze.
What?
Oh my God, this smells like a hangover.
Salud.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Pa' arriba, pa' abajo, pa' el centro y pa' adentro.
Oh my God, I can't.
Wow. I thought it would be like way harder.
I expected like tea or something.
I didn't
with like
get
a
tea.
Hint of liquor. This is not tea at all.
I get the rum, I get the wine, and I get the honey. It's honey, right? I get the honey too. It's like a roller coaster. Oh, it's burning now.
Like, I feel great tasting this. It's like I'm cleansing my soul.
It's like if you're taking like a shot of vapor rub.
My voice, oh, it's a little better.
It's a little better. A little better.
It goes down so smooth. It's nice. It's not too harsh. It like, just cleanses everything.
What do you guys think about the drink itself?
I think it could ruin my life.
That was a ride. Damn. That was like, I went through a spiritual journey.
I love it. Can I have another one?
That literally goes down like water.
That one tastes better than the first.
Right, it did.
Yeah.
I taste the honey. I taste the rum. What else is in it? Oh, I feel it.
Smooth, as silk.
It's like the mezcal of the Dominican Republic.
Yeah, I feel weirdly like calm.
This isn't harsh, it's actually very smooth and it takes you on like this ride of like it hits you, but then it smooths out at the end.
You taste everything. It's not just rum, it's like super rum.
I feel warm, I feel happy. Why are you laughing?
Your voice actually sounds better.
Yeah, like I definitely feel like this is the drink that you just drink back until you black out because you can't taste the liquor.
I love it.
I need more of this in my life.
I want it. Like, I want to drink this and go out.
I could do another shot right now.
You want to do another shot for real?
No.
Honestly, it tastes like a summer beach.
You know when somebody really loves you when they bring out this that they've been keeping in their house for a long time and they bring it out to your friends and family.
Yeah, Dominicans know how to party, you know?
I'm so lit right now.
Can we have another
one?
You want another one?
Oh my God.